All right! After this gets jacked, no more.
Challenges left?
I need help inserting a virus into the simulation, among other things. Do this, and I will reward you. Do not do this, and you will get nothing. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
I always enjoy upsetting Zinyak. Show him you are better than his people at his favorite game show.
Fans, to another round of telekinetic tomfoolery, where it truly is mind over murder.
Right you are, Zach. And here with us again today is that unstoppable force and the leader of the free world, the President of the United States.
And what a perfect contestant for the show, Bobby. So far, this is proving to be the perfect combination. An undefeated human with the abilities of an alien meeting the challenges of the Mad Professor and entertaining everyone in the galaxy. What more could our audience want?
Other than freedom from alien oppression, the reconstruction of their whole planet, and football on the television every Sunday, I can't think of a thing.
Now, Bobby, you know we're not supposed to speak ill of our most benevolent overlord, Zinyak.
I'm sure Zinyak had a good reason for blowing up the Earth like he did.
A good reason.
A very good reason, no doubt.
Let's check out how our contestant is doing, shall we?
Thinking the first, but now that you mention it, let's talk about the second.
Well, I imagine it's not easy for them knowing that they're responsible for the deaths of billions of people through their hubris and what will ultimately be an unsuccessful bid to overtake Zinyak.
My thoughts exactly. Bringing about the near extinction of the human race is a heavy load to carry.
It sure is.
I feel dirty, Zach.
We're just the pawns of a megalomaniacal alien overlord, Bobby. It's not our fault. Let's get back to the action. some championship-level mind-over-murder, Bobby.
I agree. The president sure is giving the folks at home one heck of a show.
And I know Professor Genki is loving it.
Indeed. Everybody's favorite man-cat enjoys nothing more than murder, mutilation, and mascots.
He does love alliteration, Bobby.
I thought that was assonance.
Assonance is when the words begin with vowels.
Really? Well, you'll learn something new every day. Fortunate to see this action firsthand. How about you? How about you, Zach?
I can't do this. I can't do this anymore, Bobby.
Keep it together, Zach. I hate to upset our most benevolent overlord.
I miss my wife, Bobby.
General area of Matt's pod. When you're ready to get him, come see me.
Driving.
No mercy.
making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kinsey, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
I was talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith. Yes.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
So, what can these gun arms do? Really?
I found your power armor. Perhaps it is missing stuff.
This robot is not getting through the door. What can you do about it, Kinsey?
Ugh. Oh my god, this is the real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
A simple no would have worked. Can't hack it. How do we get through the door?
Brute force works.
Huh. Oh, look. Aliens.
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Nobody does it better. They said I was mad for wanting to replace the Secret Service with robots. I was just being a futurist. Beautiful robot field for the dream. There. Looks like one of the pods was broken.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
It would make sense. It's me.
About time I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they had robots.
Ginzy keeps insisting it's power armor.
So, not a robot?
What kind of firepower does that mech have?
Ginzy said the guns are missing stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts. You up. This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
Shh. Don't ruin this by talking.
More than just a gun.
Well done, Matthew. that much longer.
I need you or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You'd think someone could at least give me a high five.
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those when deep space?
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shandi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shandi? It was a life-defining moment for her. The only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.
I'm picking up major readings coming from your area. I think that one of those giant aliens are coming.
I think Julian is angry about Matty.
Watch out for that stomp! It's sending waves of energy out from him.
Smith.
Loading up another training program for you. Here, use this to test out that stomp thing.
So, I stomp my foot like a child with a tantrum.
Yep, and the blast wave will hurt them and throw them back.
to have something inside it.
Yep, Stomp should make the clusters pop up. Here, try using it to take down a warden's shield. Like it works. Sending you back now.
Colossus holds up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable.
So, how does your sleigh work to spread holiday cheer?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys, and send coal to those who are naughty.
Sounds easy enough.
Oh, believe me, Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
He called me Junior Santa.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important.
I don't think coal is something that brings cheer, though.
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
Santa, I must know. Am I on the nice list?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. But you still need to understand the true giving spirit of the heart.
I'm doing the best I can, Santa. Presents have arrived.
You don't want them to wake up. It's important you make deliveries while people still sleep in their beds.
Why hide when people believe in you anyway?
That's the story I'm sure you're not interested in.
How can I be Junior Santa if I don't know the story?
Well, there may have been an incident with her mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the laces on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Maybe not knowing was best. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will show you short. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. You don't want them to wake up. It's important you make delivery while people still sleep in their beds.
Why hide when people believe in you anyway?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
How can I be Junior Santa if you don't know the story?
Well, there may have been an incident with her mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it was my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents. Please.
Maybe not knowing was better.
midnight. You have to hurry.
It in your heart to defeat Claw. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
Of course, son. Do not worry.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
I'm okay.
We're without a holiday feeding.
If Claus is still protected, then how do we stop him?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Light the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around. Not know what a Festivus pole is.
You need to perform a feat of strength!
Strong enough?
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies you bake me. They...
My turn! I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this and find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. Do I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Except for that spaceship we gave you.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. you, Pierce. You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, ooh.
Pierce, this is the one chance I'm giving you.
Really? I got nothing?
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
Going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield.
Any ideas?
Finish delivering the presents, of course. They were destroyed in the sleigh crash.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
Kinsey? How?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since he gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holiday.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes like that.
No, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the presents!
All of these people now serve me!
Look, he's hurting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate! Just what you always wanted!
You can't kill my holiday!
Let them cheer in your heart!
Did it!
Look on in wonder. Here comes Claus to tear you asunder.
Are we too late?
No! He used up all his power just to strike himself!
Hey, you!
Have to kill him!
I don't think this is working.
I don't understand it! He should be dying!
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the naughty list. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing and hearing. I know, causing the to open my mouth with a bonnet harness.
Bioengineered arm.
I just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa, I...
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
To be so magnifique.
The teachers are about to tell you how it starts.
Never stops being fun. I should bottle my awesomeness. Challenges left?
Thank you.
Dad is taking me to dinner tonight.
so sick of having to pick...
I hope you're looking to fuck someone up, because Burn It Down is coming up next on Gen X.
Yeah!
he borrows this thing, he can fill it up.
Gotta pick up some chicken.
Crank it up, children. The Tastemaker wants you to hear this next one.
Security breached. Lockdown in 60 seconds.
I wonder where Brad.
Security breached. Lockdown in 60 seconds.
Probably gonna be late for my appointment.
I should keep a scorecard.
Thank you.
60 seconds. Security breached. Lockdown in 60 seconds.
Thank you.